Let's discuss this question. So here the question says, which of this grouping of precisely shaped and shaped holes provides the most precise way to make measurements?